mathematically cutting it down. Scientists of sound. My chord changes, switching around. We got the illest sound. Top choice, no break, no gate, high voice. Like we get the beat water, now we up our voice.
Ain't got no time for haters, only love ones. But don't look me up, I'm sweet to catch a mental shark. In this language of music,
bring in harmony.
Yo.
Looking at me dirty, thinking of ways of harming me. Harmony.
But anyway.
We holding on there? What's up? How's the view today? Hi. What are we looking like?
I'm so unhappy. I felt so unworthy.
At that time, I was having problems with my family. I was looking for love somewhere. I wasn't feeling it. I tried to commit suicide. Wait a minute. Stop. This relationship with my nature. Let's see.
All right, so I made some adjustments again. We are up in the air now. Way up. We are way up in the air now. Yeah, I got an Insta 360 holder under my visor right now. The camera might be shakier today because it's not attached to my bike, it's just to the rack. But I think this is the solution. It's gonna wiggle like this, but that's the rack shaking. Let's be a bad boy and do some salmoning. The salmon. Damn, look at this Mercedes right here. Selling used clothes. Salmon, here we go. Take this right here. Thanks, buddy. Appreciate ya. Just don't be near the mic when the on button switch. B brings the beef like a truck or the fud rucker. Delivery to all y'all motherfuckers and bloodsucker. Cop them all, please, than when the rap nigga pick them on. And that's my word is born. I think you call it liquor porn. He wrote this one with a fever. It's Saturday. A chill day. Today's objective is to make sure or to test and see if we can keep the stream running today without any. You know what I mean? I keep it clean. Timing, did it already LSD on us? That's funny. Is it still going? Let me know.
Brothers for just resubscribed for 2 months. Are we still, are we good though? How are we doing? We okay? Hopefully. Hopefully we okay. You guys ever want Dickies or Carhartt or Ben Davis, you come here to Pop's Popular Clothing right here. This is workwear store. Come on, buddy.
Suicide bomber. Be just the type to do a who ride with mama. Mama named the chicken, put this way to get on. Look, come on.
Yo, thank you for the sub. Appreciate ya. We're gonna do a nice, chill Saturday. God, I thought I deleted that from the playlist.
When someone two deaths, yo, it's King Ghidra, combined with the forces in our ether. Blowing whoopers and tweeters, shaking syllables.
Wow, it's windy right here.
Mystic natural, it's about time we hit y'all with some substances actual. I got a gift called Hip Hop Prophecy. Since 2003, it's the reign of the GDMC. No more roaming on this planet like scavengers. Scientists broke the code of the Gregorian calendar. Defying laws of space and time, trying to trace my lines. Hold up, respect the architect. Digital rolling, my whole crew rolling BS. Type the master's whole universe in three steps. We stretch across the equator with something major. Universal rhyme tones, tamper with your time zone.
Tamper with your time zone.
Hip hop, it just don't stop until I make a killing. Now I'm kidding, but for real, the world ain't the same no more. Take your life to next level or remain no more. Take your life to next level or remain no more.
Well, I'm colliding with the mind of a survivor, surviving. Uncover the time, brother. The high volume, wide column, high slider, road jogging aside. Dodge for
Windy Boys.
Five hunger alerts, not a five work saga. God bless the light, Father, try to travel the light. Balance the globe on flight, hope with the
yo!
Have a go down, yo. Struggle the ghetto, yo. Metal throat, settle the dope. Live showbiz, the cannonball weapon, men at arms, four section. Super intelligence, balance, benevolence, stinging nettle medicine. Crouch, tiger, dragon, craftmatic, posture, back shit, catches, passes through the atlas. First class, diplomatic status.
We're still on here, yeah?
Overstanding the plan.
All right.
Then a five camera shot, streets watch, time X clock. Punch lunch on the dot, 5 minutes to rock. So we blue block crews, it's old news how we do.
Doggy in a bag. Doggo in a bag-o. That guy was mad. Whew.
I'ma drop one rhyme, but every time I cross the thin line, between yours and mine, see, it's part of my design. Shift the paradigm, in the game combined, must be out your mind, think it's all with every shine, props do. Focus with a hawk's eye view. I'm all that a planting at my house, do. Getting spinach, British, ATL to Venice, even Abercrombie figures open off this verb elixir. Magnetic attraction, Roy Hilly Jackson, straight opening the captions, here comes the Higgs and Braxton. Lyrical contraction, delivery reaction, started with a passion, it's just a bit hat. Born with a billable cord strapped, the cord won't drop a curse while hustlers zip this vows. Sharper than needles, found no IVs for the people. Y'all feeling for the sequel and the beast, not even.
Fucking dick.
thing tomorrow. Something don't give up, be forced to ignore her. Getting on my last nerve, forget it. Always talk shit and we ain't even hit it yet. It's uncharacteristic of the vet.
Piggies on my neck, the whole last night, I couldn't sleep. Practice the words I used to greet you. The next time we meet, think of you and feel heat. That make my cheeks blush, close my eyes and feel your touch. It chills when you slip your tongue, picture me with you. Let my fantasy for teen love come true. Got me wondering how far I go to prove my mom's and everybody wrong. I miss you every time I hear a love song. It will never get gone until I see you and I feel short of breath.
Yeah, I got your cat beds in the animal movie. Bring a change of clothes just in case it's all groovy. Watch when I see you, I miss you a lot, yo. How about a nightcap, maybe a bottle of mold, so we can bite your titties like a baby toddler, ho.
Oh, no, you didn't. You called me a what? You made me wig out. How you gonna let some shit like that stick out your mouth? Now, if I was there, I'd smack you with your smirk. For acting like a jerk, thought you was cool, but now I doubt the shit is gonna work. I'm not hurt, I'm pissed off, kiss off, fuck this shit.
I know I play too much. Hey, on the way, could you please pick up two Dutch? Okay, peace. See you when you touch. I wonder if she ever had a coolie cat 8-8. Vaughn can't wait too long, stroke it on the late late.
Wait, first let's get this shit straight straight. Now don't call me out my name, I'm not the one to get played out. Niggas go figure them out, they're all the same with a lame story. Like my ex-man Mike got my best friend pregnant and he's still trauma for me. Well fuck Mike and fuck Vic too. I wound up on Prozac from all the shit he put me through. Only been up my prescription 3 weeks and you got me slipping, ripping my hair out. Never go to
Yo, I missed the sub from the Biking Viking. Thanks, man, if you're still here. Appreciate ya. I look like a dick in my picture ID, but also the pic isn't me. Home by 12 o'clock and two shoes.
Home by 12 o'clock and two shoes.
Out with that bullshit money. Love that bullshit money. Boo! Boo! Boo that man's music. Ruining my vibe. We are riding on the oldest bridge in New York, the Brooklyn Bridge, on the brand new bike lane. Over there to our right is the Manhattan Bridge. Over to the left is Lower Manhattan. Way over there is the Statue of Liberty. In the distance, you can see Governor's Island, New Jersey. Behind me is Brooklyn. We're going into Manhattan. Let's go. Terry, the tour guy from SBS, checking in. Pardon me, on your left. Thank you. Okay. If you're new here, consider giving me a with that Amazon Prime, baby. It's free for you. Free for me. It supports the stream. I was going to say it supports the channel, but it supports the channel too, but mostly the stream, you know? Helps me pay for new selfie sticks and boom poles like this when they break when I'm streaming, so appreciate you. Oh, boy. Oh, and new HDMI cables, yes. Lots of new HDMI cables.
Okay, so it's head to elbows, Michelle told. Uh-oh, heads up. There she goes, a whole load of head and shoulders, and who cares?
Them pesky HDMI cables be breaking all the time.
Don't let the evil doers abuse it and use it to take your soul. It's like putting fire to shape gold and turn color and get duller than a baked roll with no butter. Shutter of a cape hole who break drinks till it get old and shape mold. Cornball, haven't seen white stars on warm jaw, like getting hit with a bottle of mold from Sean Paul.
You not right?
Oh, yeah!
Which way they not ready for the lightning show.
Keep going, dude.
Can't
yo.
Scandalize mine.
You could keep ask going, bro.
Who can't stand when I shine. He drew the professor add a question to the lessons. He suggests you get a full assessment instead of guessing. It's too stressing. Did he stutter like rookie yes men or did he just bring the butter? Like the
don't fucking stop
assessment.
In the middle of the road.
It's just in. They ain't even worth the worry lying on they first birth and cook even heard of Smurfberry. Hear ye, how dare ye go up against the king.
Yeah, that dude was foot hanging, huh? That was a safety foot hang for sure. I'm going the wrong way already. God damn it. I'm in autopilot right now.
There's no escape, just in case. All the king's men's in them decides to go apes. The most slick talking of burly guys get caught early in balls and all.
What's up, Matthew B?
Even those that's Mr. Furley size that earth and fake. Escape. Send word to his closest kings that for his sins we claim his throne, his providence, and its citizens. In the name of King Ghidorah.
Actually, let's go this way. And then it ends.
And King Ghidorah is completely
false sense of security there.
Magnetic waves.
I always forget about it.
We help thousands of homeless every month.
Oh, we're bumpy boys right now. We are bumping.
It's in the old days, right? Women know how to women work. Men know how to men work. Women know how to men work.
Steam! You know the city runs on steam, right? Some of this downtown area runs on steam. I love to talk about it.
Now do you feel like telling me where your leader is?
No. Yeah, I got the duckbill helmet on today. Because I plan on doing some filming. On top.
Hot shit.
or I'll be ready for some filming. That is.
I strive to be humble, lest I stumble. Never sold.
The stream machine is right. All right. Let's just slide in over here. Actually, here, we'll do it right here. Maybe we can get across the street upstairs. Whoa. Yo, look at my fucking bit rate right now. What is that? Oh, 12,000? How did it go that high? How did the bit rate jump up to 12,000? Major LSD stuff again. That's the bit rate is flexing right now, actually. I'm watching it. It's going like this. It's a huge spike. It went up to 12,000 just now. Weird. 12,555. Alright. Glitching looks sick. Yeah. This is HDMI cable, but I don't know what it... Yeah. Everyone says that is a HDMI thing, but, you know, sometimes I feel like it spikes. Did you tell him? Here, let's go in here. I'm gonna send. I'm gonna send Sam Shepherd a message. This is how you reach out irresponsibly. You hit him with a message. Here we go. Let's see. Video. Here. I'll put the bike down and then we'll do a quick little... Is it still? Hold on, let me see if it's... Is this still going off right now? Come on, buddy. I think it is. Yeah, that is his old studio across the street. Okay. I'm gonna get a quick little video of this thing. And send it over to Sam. I want Sam to do a YouTube video on my bike. That's what I want. What's up? What's up? I'm gonna film it with my regular phone camera and then send it to him. Yo, Sam, it's Terry B. You entered one of my YouTube streams a while back. I wanted to show you what I do on Twitch. This is my e-bike. And I live stream to Twitch using all this tech. And I figured if you are interested in checking out your technology guy, it all goes up. Code wireless go to straight to a server and then to Twitch, and it's got the media mod, so it's got horizon leveling, so when I turn my bike everything stays straight. It's pretty rad. checking it out. I think you'd like it. Peace. We took the ice cream out, dude. Okay. I'm gonna send it to him right now. See, is it sending? Sorry guys, this is just something I wanted to do today, so you're gonna have to deal with it. Set the live view if it's still messing up, but I can go to B&H. Oh, the B&H isn't open today. I can go to Adorama, I guess, and pick up some a new HDMI cable, but I doubt that it's it. This is a brand new coiled 6-foot HDMI cable. It's brand new. Just put it on. Let's go.
The jumbo will come check you with this mumbo sauce. Tyson is a foul holocaust. Hitler gash your
No, it's not the plug, my friend. It's not the plug. If you know how the setup is, HDMI goes into the back of a media mod, not into the GoPro. The media mod has been replaced.
Or cordon bleu, stand up.
Cordon bleu.
Lunge for your knife. Don't forget your pot holders.
Hot shit. What? These old things? About to throw them away. With the gold rings that make them don't fit like OJ. Usually I take them off with oil or Olay. MCs is crabs in the barrel past the old bay. Hot as hell and it's a cold day. Working on a way that we can roll away.
This is just a rolling tripod.
Price of holding heat is often too high. Being a coffin, or you
are you mad?
Guy.
I'll be mad.
The one that's too fly to eat too high. Never too busy when it comes down to you and I. A lot of niggas wish to die. You need to hold their horses. It's bigger fish to fry.
Bigger
you're
fish to fry.
Not pick a number spot.
We are on canal, just cruising on a Saturday. I'm actually going to get out of this lane because I have this big ass thing on the back of my bike. And I don't know how big it is. Cut through traffic with.
So I have to calm down so they don't get it.
I gotta be careful in here. There we go.
Got it. What happened? Oh, it's not lit. These metal fingers be holding
hot shit. When I was 4, our Pentagon was born in New York. Back in 77, still got Nan in the press. Yep,
we're in a traffic jam.
Thick, unlike paper. That's the roll, extra roll, word to the baker. These to the hard-working gingerbread makers. Looked up and down, said, too much makeup. Poor music taste, 10 years for being grown up. Rap is
boing, boing, boing.
Heads do hard. My name is Dwight Spitz. I'm a
here we go. We got a little bit of room. Oh no, here comes a Durango with the racing stripes. They ain't stopping for nothing.
It's about this curse of mine. I strive to flip it into fine wine. Barely born a virgin is what the stars said. Black, not white, red all over, though, like Elmo. 28 years have passed. I feel I'm peaking. I make music every weekend. It's a chore, a fact of life. A
couple casual cuts.
I get mad love, but I didn't.
That guy had a Predator motorcycle helmet on. I want one of those for a downhill bike. I think that'd be hilarious. They're probably too heavy though.
Sweet.
Punk.
Shave a cranium that ain't quite shaped right. Face type shiny, I stay up and write late nights.
My boy, look at all these jeans and Saturday shirts. Shoppers
a mixture of what I
enjoying
like
the salmon stream. Hey, that's a good correlation. Salmon's going upstream and also Terry B on the live stream. Look at all these salmons. Yo, salmon! Upstream, baby! Terry B on the live stream, baby! I like that. I like that little stream, the double stream meaning. Remember, never thought about that before. I'm enjoying that. Yo, what is going on over here? Oh,
if you would please turn in your Bible to Beauty Chick supporting the Forest Whitaker in the third chapter of the third line. Brother Ali, would you please read to the choir for me, son? Tell me all right. You ain't gotta be my friend and I ain't gotta love me. Let me be okay. You would probably
all right, can we make this life?
You ain't gotta love me.
Oh, it's looking close. It's looking close. If anything, we can take a left. You can always go left. Wow, we made it just fine. How many people are going to go in this? Dude, everyone loves Levon. It's too much. I already ruined my plan. I wasn't going to tell you guys what I was going to do. I got to get over to First Ave. We'll go from 14th. We'll start it from 14th. First Ave and First Ave and 14th. I'm going to go up and down every Ave first. First, up first, down second, up third, down fourth, up fifth, down sixth, wait, up sixth. Shit, I'm confused now. Up first, down second, up third, down fourth, down fifth, up sixth, down seventh, up eighth, ninth, tenth, 11th, until they run out, the streets run out. We're gonna hit every avenue between 14th and 59th Street. Well, somewhere around there. It kind of gets a little weird on the edges of the island, so you'll see what I mean. But we gotta get in here somewhere. Let's see, this looks good. Thank you. I know you better than you think I do. All right, Matthew B. Come ride with me. We're doing something stupid today. I'm just gonna ride all the abs. Left, right, left, right. BA BART ticket start. Yo. That's the Contra code, man. Come on now. Everyone knows the Contra code. I know there's no fourth. You still count it. You still count it like that, though. I still count it like that because when you learning the grid, fifth is zero. It's the center line of the city. So I always count. I know. I got you, Mike. All right, here's 14. Because there's also a park that you can ride. May not be true to the same. That you return one day. But in your present state, you may as well never hear it all. You wear a thin disguise. It's from the self you can find. Just take a look at it. Why does it say fourth on the map? Well, because it's fourth right there, but then it changes off after 14th. Mike's right. It turns into Madison or it turns into Park. I don't. It's one or the other. They're both the same, in my opinion. They're right next to each other. Lex goes on one side, then Park, then Madison. Or vice versa. I don't know. Something like that. Lex, Madison, then Park. All I know is they're all next to each other. And one of them should be labeled 4th Ave. One of them is 4th Ave. In hopes of a plea bargain. But when you read back for Vader, what the sake is to persuade them to realize all right, we're gonna go up first here, one more block. Am I shooting the 360 cam? No, it's not in my helmet. It's there when I want to shoot. Why? Why, what's up? Why? What's up, Dimitri? It's not a 360 cam either, my friend. It's an Insta360. It only shoots half. It's like a 180 cam, technically. It's a damn good camera. I should link my affiliate, my Insta360 affiliate code on here because I highly recommend this Insta360 Go 2 for social media only. So good for like Instagram and quick like YouTube short videos. For a full video, not my first choice. I'd rather use a GoPro for bike stuff. You know I like to give you a hard time, Dimitri. Oh no, oh no, oh no. I'm here for it. Look at this guy. Oh, thank you. I appreciate that move. That was a solid play. It's because Dimitri is a VIP, and he's allowed to get some. He's got the diamond, so I'm allowed to give him a hard time. If you got a diamond, I automatically fuck with you. Do you read me?
Farewell to my breadcrumbs. Is anybody even out there? I'm like out there when that truth weed that new weed to that you read me. You don't read me, I'm barely a thing. Staring up, too scared to blink. I might shrink some and I shrink more. Shrink past this deep core. No sign of my
boy. Well, you got the bond hammer, doggy. Deep space and no deep force or tumble out some death. I gotta give you shit, cause you'll if I give you too much slack, you'll fuck me up. Look at that taxi.
And blackouts and fog lights and gas masks. None of our flaps down. It's shocking. Shot offs, one small part of some squadron that ain't once chosen to abort shit. And we've honed in on our problem. Non stop till he stops. He got a quadrant. He got lost in. Do you read me that ops him and y'all's options are exhausted? Have been dropped off in this mosh pit instead of locked in one orbit.
Back of this cockpit is my core. We wobbling. Levels, I'm built to repeat. No dance called. Do you read me? It evolves beyond the end of my choice. We gotta give you some coffee, sir. Mr. Bodman. Phone home, but just ring a ring. Asteroids that leave marks and black holes that eat stars. Green cheese and GPS beam decked with detours. Fuel gauge around these street. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Bumpy, bumpy boys. Why do I got the bumpiest road, man? Turn, you taxi. Turn. Whoa, 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 whoa. We're going through the tunnel, baby. Yeah, we're going under. There's the UN right there. We're going under the tunnel. Crazy, there's no wind in there right now. It felt like I had a tailwind the whole time. It's a slight uphill, actually. Oh, I usually cut in right there, but a little too much action going on here on the left with all the bikers. OK. cutting right here. Yo, everyone picks their nose, man. Everyone. Even you, bro. Hey, that's not a turning lane. Oh, I don't want to be in this lane anymore. Come on, guy. Put some pep in your e-bike step.
Like that.
Thank you.
Hopped onto that stage, and I came back to go bash it. Joke was like Bruce Wayne, tell him now who got that smooth shit. Jumping off of my page, you talk like a business, then, but I'm too bust to be phased. I'm feeling real good right now, yeah. I'm feeling real fine. I'm feeling real good right now, yeah. I'm feeling real fine. What they have about me?
Ooh. I should just do 57, not 59. Because it's a main road. There we go. So that's 14th to 57. What are you doing? Now we're gonna go down 2nd. This is the grand tour of the city right here. This is where everyone gets onto the tunnel. So this is a light you want to be careful. Right here, you got, see this guy's running the light. You want to be careful right there because people are trying to get onto the bridge or the tunnel. I mean, and it's the bridge and it's nasty. I got to get out of here. I don't want to be stuck behind them. There we go. Here we go. We lost the lane. They put outside eating here.
That's Coco Mango. She let her hang on my man, sit on the tango. Bangles jangle, no gangs strangle.
Cuckoo Mango?
Still mango echo. F to the NR, two deeps of rum in the car. But never had no beats, you hooked in the law. We saw the Eddie Cruz top.
Let's go, people. Let's go, people.
On the line, on the third, like Yukon. World is a pawn, that's honored, Don Chacon. A fawn, prime day gone.
Come on, people. What are you doing? Gross. You're gross. No blinker, nothing? You're gross. If I was a car, I'd be very upset at you. Look at this truck. It's got the big dump in it. Yeah, I'm here. Slide is so sketch. Turn then. Go. Jesus, man. Let me take you up to the top of this. You guys have been here before, right? We're still gonna do the up first, down second thing, but on the way, we're gonna just stop at little spots like this. I've definitely brought you here before. You guys, I drank like 6 32-ounce things of water yesterday. Last night, really, like in within like 2 hours, 3 hours. And I got up to pee like every hour. It was fucking crazy. Just want you guys to know that. Yo, check it out. You guys have seen this before, right? I'm gonna wait here long enough so this turns into a thumbnail. What do you think? It's windy, man. Holy shit. It's such a sick shot of the Chrysler building.
All over my mind, but still I keep busting rhymes, and I fight for what I want, but I die for what I need, and I watch my people bleed while vultures steady feed. We proceed with the mic blessed, fashioned in your likeness, more deadlier than vipers, lyric spirit snipers ignite us. We'll be candles in the dark, solid like Noah's Ark. I was destined for this part in the scheme of things. We kings and queens eating chicken wings, but we see fingertips can't hold the scepter, so it slips. Now who's equipped to come up on a grip? A bravery crazily, I wait for the response, and I'm locked and loaded. Missiles ready, set to launch, eliminating competition. They getting bombed in the trunk. Cause we keep
you don't know this song?
In the
Zion I, dude.
They getting bumped in the trunk.
What can I learn from
silly putty, Zion I?
From what I write, I steady.
Ah! Oh. Ah! Epsalt, yo, welcome. Thank you, Epsalt, and welcome. Welcome. Thank you. Welcome to the stream, Epsalt. I appreciate the subscription and the extra support here. Done. Sorry, I'm making an Instagram post. You want the center view? I'm hogging it. I'll get out of the way. Go ahead.
Okay,
go ahead. Go ahead.
This is my first time here. I've never been here.
Yeah, it's a good little spot. No worries.
What day is it? What time is it?
Saturday. Afternoon, morning. You too. Hey, Bart, what's up? She's in love. You guys like this view or what? Is it worth it? And then earlier, remember when we went through the tunnel under the UN building? I'll show you the other side. Here. I'll show you what that looks like. Up over here. Oof. Ah. Let me give you a better little look-see. I feel like I've done this before, but I do everything over and over with you guys because I can look. This is what I do. I look at the same shit. So there's that right there. See? And you can see Long Island City from here. Or Long Island, what? City? What am I trying to say? Queens? Right there? I can't think of the name of that area. I'm so out of it. Anyways, yeah, you can see the old docks right there. It says Long Island on it. And then UN building here. What's crazy about the UN building is like on the back, there's like exits. And when there's like diplomats and stuff here, you'll see like boats riding around with people wearing all black with fucking straight up automatic rifles driving around. One time I was flying a drone like way down here, super low, like on the sidewalk, and a boat just charged after me really fast. So I put the drone down. They got really close and were looking around and then they left. And I was like, yo, what the fuck, dude? So yeah, this is UN. Let's keep going then, shall we? Shall we? Ugh. No, it's all fenced up. Like you can't, it's all like barred up, you know what I mean? You can't get in there. It's like super security. I'm pretty sure, like that tunnel I went under goes under, and I'm pretty sure there's an exit there. I bet you there's an exit on those tunnels. Like from the building, like I'm just thinking evacuation plan shit. There's probably some like doors you can pop out of there. So like if there was like some super VIP people there and there was something going on in the city, that they can exit into that tunnel and block the tunnel off from both sides and then like load up a convoy in there since it's all protected. There's also a water escape, I bet. I bet you there's an escape to get to like some kind of like, there's like those seaplanes that are up the way too. I doubt that they're gonna take a seaplane, but there's that. There's like all kinds of exits right here. There's a helicopter pad over here too. So like they built that in a prime spot with definitely that in mind, I feel like. I didn't stop at a stop sign. What? No way. I can't believe that. I stop at every stop sign, man. Dude, secret spy shit, bro. You know I did that in the Air Force. I would tell you all about it, too, right? Let me tell you something about this. Ah, you missed it. Too late. The stoplights on these main crosstown streets, like 34th, 42nd, there's a red light. And then on the side, where the light usually turns green on the bottom, before it turns green, there'll be a white line that shows up on it. And what that light line is indicating is that the bus can go. So the bus will go before it's a green light. And that's a light for the bus driver. So when you see that green line, you know that you on a bike you can go. If you knew about it. It's pretty sweet. It's only on those crosstown road lights. Let me show you the worst part of this street right here. It's right here where everyone tries to get in the tunnel. Why are they swerving around something? Weird. It's actually not bad right now. Usually though, this fucking lane, we're gonna have to stop. We'll stop. But this right here is open sometimes here too. And it is the grossest shit to try to cross on a bike. So I usually don't ride on this left side. Once I get past 34th, I go on the right-hand side. Military pants, -2 for speed, 3 for priority, okay. See, that was a casual fucking cut. That's a red light, sir. Hit me, motherfucker. Look at the salmons! What's up, my guy? Asshole. Which way are we going? You want to go get some lunch? Let's go get some lunch. Boing. That was a good skid test on the camera back there. The guy said, asshole. That's what happens when people salmon and then they think that they're priority. Like, if you're salmoning, you get out of the way of the other people. Right? You're not better than nobody. You're in the wrong. So just move out of the way. I don't mind that you're salmoning. Just, you don't get the right of way, my friend. Don't be a dick. Or I'll skid my stream machine at you. We got some Germans in the house. What's up, everybody? Hello, hello. Welcome to the stream. Today we're riding up and down every avenue between 14th and 57th. We're on 2nd, so if you're just joining now, you got plenty of avenues to ride. Giving you a grand tour of New York City. Always wanted to do this. Today seems like the best day for it. Damn, look at this truck. Sick. Sick ass little truck. What's up, what's up? Hello, hello, welcome. Let's get some music going, huh? We gotta make this turn or this light before it turns red. Sounds! This is a Giro MIPS. I'm not sure what the name of this helmet is. Brownie! Hello! 2 months, man. Thank you. Someone asked me what helmet this is. This is a Giro Montero, I believe. I'm wearing it. I usually wear it for... It used to be my helmet I would wear for mountain bike rides. It's pretty cool because it has a clip on the top here. Can you see it? Oh! He just threw a bag of blankets. Nudes. I'm just gonna call you Nude. New, thank you for the sub. Welcome. Hello, hello. Back to this helmet talk. I appreciate the support, y'all. Welcome to the stream. We're in New York City. Terry B. Riding around. Riding around live with the third person view. This helmet is cool because right in the center, it has a GoPro mount.
TRBSGTRBR.
We actually got to go this way. What's up? Do you have anything you want to say?
Hey, hello.
That's our friend right there. Yeah, let's go get some money. Let's go make some money right now. Deliver some food, yeah. Good money today? Busy? Yeah? Every day busy. Good for you, man. Good for you. Ride safe. Oh! Hey, with the one-footer. Whoa! Whoa! Look at the one-footer over here. Yo! Yo, that guy's sick. he's got his own foot hang style. Yeah! He works at it looks like a Chinese food restaurant from the outside. All right. We're on third. I never take third. I hate riding on third. And the reason why is it's not a one-way. It's the same width as all the other avenues, except for it's in both directions. So it sucks. It's terrible. There's no bike lanes on this road. There's also a lot of restaurants on third. And drivers who don't know what's good for them, take third. They have no idea. They should stay off of it. If I was a car, I wouldn't ride on this. I'd ride on the one ways. But yeah, this is third. Not my favorite. Not my favorite. Oof. How are we looking? The app is freezing right now. Looks like there's no signal on third either. Yes, yes. Athleisure wear is very popular out here. 21st, are we gonna get through before everyone gets the green? Oh, I don't know the timing of these lights. Ah, it's just fine. Okay. Would you say Terry is the bizarro version of the socially awkward bike streamers? The bizarro? What do you mean by that? I happen to think I am not as socially awkward as other people. As some of the other people. Not comparing myself to anybody else, but I watch some streamers, some IRL people, and it gets a little weird. They're a little strange. Ooh. Nah, it ain't a one way, Mr. Mike, until after 24th, my guy. Boom, right here. Check it out. Now it's a one way. I was gonna get to that. Come on. It's a Superman reference? Well, now you know. I'm not a DC comics fan. I was gonna say Marvel just to fuck with you guys, but I'm not that dumb. Oh, what the fuck? This is not good for the... They're repaving this now, too. Okay, this is a bad choice. We have to take it, though. We have to finish this up. We'll just ride real slow. Don't rush. Yo, hold on. Let's pause the music. We got music right here. Yeah. I've never heard a Harley ever play music like that in my life. Everyone drives slow through the rubble. There we go. The rubble's done. That was so good. I've never heard a Harley play that kind of music.
This ain't what you used to. Now we gonna fly high singing this song.
La la la.
If you don't believe in yourself.
Alright, we'll see you. T-Bell. Taco Bell forever? Or are you talking about Terry Bell? Terry Berry Bell. Taco Bell. Tuberculosis. TB.
I can and I will. Set these rhymes to sell. But when I really feel, pay the bill. Shit is real. I stay off.
Woo!
Rhyming with persistence. Cause rhyming is a mission.
Will anybody listen?
You put me through any time you need. I'm sure to call for help indeed. Daily I stay silent. Think your thoughts at lightning speed. Heightened by the feed. Back and forth reciprocation. Situation.
Skater die, dude.
I maintain relations. In layman's it's a vibe I felt. Deja vu inside myself. I speak it verbally. Make sure all them fools have heard of me. Believe I'm well connected.
I'm not a prophet who's been resurrected.
Trust and I expect it.
I think we got this.
The match respects of my blueprints in the true sense of these words. God, he lives within, and all of this. He
you got a bike because of me? Ah, yo, that is the best thing. The best compliment. I appreciate you telling me that. That's awesome, man. That is like, I don't want to say that's the goal, but that's so sick to get people riding. It feels good. I hopefully you feel how I feel when I'm riding woo, through the city like this. Hopefully that comes out in your bike rides. How am I feeling after the hit with the center divider? Oh, that was last summer, man. That's fine. I was fine after that slide out. It wasn't a hit. It was a banana peel, dog. It was just a banana. Just a little banana. Banana. Yeah, they put up those little plastic boots, plastic bits on the ground, and I didn't see it. I didn't see it at all. I was just pedaling with a really loose grip. It happens, man. Falling is part of it. I'm just happy that I filmed it so I could share it. Because it's part of riding, man. You gotta learn how to fall and get up and do it again. Learn from your mistakes and keep a smile on your face and have a good time about it. Don't be so damn serious. Why so serious? Ooh. Ooh.
Winston felt like they've just gifted 5 subs.
Yo! Winston! Yo, thanks, man! Yo, thank you for the gifted, Winston. Everyone who just got a sub, yo, that was from Winston. Winston hooked it up. Thank you, man. I appreciate it. Those of you who don't watch the stream, maybe some of you are watching from Instagram right now. Maybe you guys clicked the link because I did a little story. If you're here from Instagram, let me know. I want to know how many people actually come in from that because I don't advertise that I'm going live on Instagram too much. Whoa, that was sick. Hold on, let's go watch these guys do this. It's like bank over the rail to blunt. Let's see if I can get in here without blowing up their spot. I just want to see. I'm going to stay far away. I don't want to get in a shot. It's a Wally to blunt off the bank. That's sick. That's so sick. That's pretty sick, dude. I'm gonna watch one more and then we'll go. More Wally. This guy's doing the most. He's got every angle. Oh, you got so close. All right, I'm gonna dip. Fucking sick, right? The Wally to blunt, fucking sick. Howdy. Well, howdy. All right, we're only on third. We got seven more blocks. We're gonna take a left. Watch the morning routine with Jamie Bodman. Yeah, we're doing a morning routine on Jamie Bodman. Jamie Bodman, how are you doing today, sir? It'd be sick to splice you in while I'm doing a live. You'd be on the phone, and we can... I wonder if I can do that on the server. You can do a phone call. I'm riding my bike. We're having a phone call. You're at your desk. We're both going into the server, split screen. That would be pretty goddamn sick. Music, music, fine. Here we go. If you don't come from skateboarding, I don't trust you.
That's a unique wind.
Yeah! Yeah! Lay it on there, good! Yeah! Honk it!
Your condition is not a condition, we know.
That guy knows how to use a fucking horn. What do they say? That guy fucks. That guy fucks. What does that horn do? Nothing. It doesn't do anything. It doesn't make people disappear. Change their mood, their thought. Oh, God. See, Lex is definitely not fourth. Madison is definitely not fourth. Park is fourth, Mr. E-Bike Mike. Remember that. Look, Lex. Lex is only a block away. That's not fourth. Fourth is Park, my friend. This stream is always a work in progress, my friend. I'm always trying to improve it, so I just needed a new extension cable. This is the angle I needed, Danny, the GSP. This is what I used to have, it's just it kept breaking. Pretty nervous on the low. Only came up for air. Your condition is not a condition we know. E-Bike Mike. Where you at? There you are, E-Bike Mike.
Once upon a time, there was a one-man gang who never ran from anyone or sold cocaine. OGs in the city, y'all knew his name. So here's a little story.
This is fourth. Am I right? It's not Madison. Madison runs up. Oh, wait. Did we just go? Oh, we're going to get stuck here, actually. Because the next one's fifth. I never thought about that. So we got to go up and down Park. I never. Oh, God. Yeah, how do you do that? Up third, down fourth. Yeah. I never thought about the direction of the weird abs. We gotta run Park twice. We gotta go down Park and then back up Park. I guess we could have done down Lex, up Madison. Huh. Confusing. I never thought about that. Ooh. Bumpy, bumpy. You'll know more about. You'll learn more about SF when the time comes. Let's just say there's a lot of people. It's not just me organizing this. I got people on the team. I got a little team, a little Terry B team working on it. But I'll be in SF. I'll be streaming Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. 4 days next week. I hate this camp. I hate this song. What are you doing, dude? What are you doing? What are you doing? Trying to box me in?
Hey, yo, we had to a party to go see what's happening. Smoking the lot. In the car.
Smoking the lot. Start the turn on some rapping.
Up on our way. Finish up the blunt.
Somebody pass me that spray.
Get on the freeway, yo, it's after dark.
Come on, take your sharp ass turn.
Letting all kinds of speed cars pass. Just so we can pass some black ass.
I like to be in the middle here. Police, here we go. That's better, right?
Yeah,
you like this?
Ask about where's the pound.
Much better, right?
Oh, y'all think it's on the run? We got one. Y'all think it's ready?
Should we take the tunnel?
That's how they be practicing. Like,
I can try to take the tunnel. It might be locked up.
Like they're rushing up to residence.
So it looks like it's open.
They can't find the evidence.
I don't ever go backwards in the tunnel. Here we go.
The other day, Mr. Buddha had this plan. Get grands off the bed. Police talking about where's the dead president? Said fuck y'all, niggas ain't got no evidence.
Why is there broken glass in here? Why would you break a glass right here? Fucking assholes. There's a weed bag.
I can understand it. You could be better. You could hear it on the mic. I'm handy. Whoever go after burn their hands and lips. A lot of rappers ran and abandon their whips. Just another day in the junior. Don't leave your girl around. My sooner. I'm a navigator. Scoop it in the water, so I'm cool, who's navigator. Or the land, or the legs, or the bends. 116 by the hour from the African. But they won't let you push them. One tried to get fly, I almost had to mush them. If I wanted to rob them, I would have worn masks. Hit them with the phone, just throwing four ass. Want not, waist not, front not. They didn't see him coming to the 50 cent blunt spot. We walk in town with space boots, spacesuits. Fucked up cut, but you still say it's face cute. Told the streets what you staring at. The sewer cap opened up and said, why you wearing that?
Why you wearing that?
Snap, states, the way you meet everybody, it's a disgrace. At the park, can't talk, who runs it? Nasty as nose hair. You may go, he said, you should have been say so. Tripping in cash in Argentinian peso. There you go, my good man. Buy something nice for the sea. Please keep it moving twice the speed. Consider that your fair warning, or else I'll bring it to your express like airborne.
Born. Yo.
Shout out that little
Canary boy. Islands, what's up? Welcome. That sounds exotic.
All it says is you nuts. Really had a couple of food butts and crew cuts. Soup's on, and I got a coupon. Chinese restaurant asking for a great coupon.
And a Chinese restaurant asking for great coupons.
This ain't no burger. You don't get no point, boss. Uh-oh, it's 11 o'clock, I think I'm sober. How about we do this homer, and I had a King Cobra. You ain't nicer than the lunatic Shyster, a.k.a. the good stuff, or the big money though. You wanna shoot, get a ball, but keep the bench up, and you shake it on my wall, dude. That is the question. You wonder why he always wearing hats in the session. Listen up, we'll drink. Named it after Sean Gordon. Triple shot of yak, the chaser of bong water. Be a strong supporter. Triple shot of yak, the chaser of bong water. Come on, bring the slaughter.
Yo, I'll see you later, Ian. May the SBS be with you. May the SBS be with you. SBS, may the SBS. Have a good one.
Desperately low on food, they were forced to turn back.
Well, howdy.
Well, howdy.
What's that fella doing?
Wait, your voice sounds familiar.
Oh, I should. You see, I've been wanting to know. I've seen what he has done to our peaceful world. I just
destroys him. He intends to destroy all of us if I persist in refusing him. Even now.
Shaitan never came so ill. He got skilled. Let a brother from the grill.
So we got to hit 14. And they go right back up park. It's the only way to do it properly. We gotta ride park twice. So that's what we're gonna do. Welcome, welcome. All the way from Argentina. Where is everyone else tuning in from? Come on, let us know in the comments here. Especially if you haven't spoken. If you haven't typed the word in there, just let us know where you're from. Get in there a little typey. Typey, type, type like that. You know, just let us know where you're from. We'd love to know. We'd love to know where you're from. It's a good question.
I should have deaded it from Genesis instead of hitting the Genesis. Now I'm free falling, cursing Magic Street Ball.
All right, we're going to take Union Square back to park, back all the way up to 57th. It's the only way to get back up to go back down 5th. And that's what we're doing.
Coming with the okie doke, hokey poke, steady rocking boats, got me aiming for your coat, sniper scope.
Let us know where you from, where you from.
Proposed in your throes, I don't think that I can cope.
Where you from, where you from? Let us know in the chat. LA, baby.
On the front line, it's casualties in the line that the POWs get left behind. Mentally scarred for life.
Yo, Spicy Pooper.
Constant frustration.
SF? What?
Situation. Russian lusted for an
I thought you were DB Pooper. I thought he changed his handle. Sick. We got a Spicy Pooper and a DB Pooper. One's from Inwood. One's from SF.
Relationships strengthening. Power essence hits to me. Gentlemen, my favorite shit. So I'm never forsaken. I persevere. Make it fit. Sculpting and reshaping it.
Nah, I'm hitting all the avenues, man. Matthew? I'm going up and down every avenue. What park are you at? Central Park? I'm only going to 57. Oh, I don't know if I can squeeze through this one. I'll just wait right here. Here we go. Nah, me and the bike. Why is he mad? Why is he mad? Squeezing me. Why are you squeezing me? You see me here, dog. You see me here.
Oh boy, here we go.
Fucking sped up to cut me off.
Come on, you college boys wearing them baggy looking white shoes.
I don't care. Little
funny stuff. That is the black meat stockings.
Stop.
Well, hell, she looked like she got burnt legs or something.
Yeah, did you wash your neck? Sometimes. But that's okay.
I washed my neck. Take a look at my neck.
Bum,
right there, you.
Bum, 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 bum.
Oh, boy. I'm beginning to think that armor-plated guardrail doesn't like me.
Yeah. Look at this guy. Marching in the street. Street marching. Hey, what's up, guy? Just out here marching in the street. I don't like to play chicken. That bus was doing it, dude. I was already in the lane. The bus sped up to cut me off. I don't think he was gonna squeeze me out. He was just getting over so he can turn. It's a bus. You know? It's a big whale. You gotta and it makes its own room. All right, we're taking the tunnel again. Four corners, paranormal, get shorn for a thermos, a pair of thermals in a warehouse, air wears, baby curdles, St. Vincent de Paul, trying to square the circle. Trying to square the circle. Four sideboard at the corner of Howard on sale. Cherry pick blue in the pail, it's a blue nose, two in a steel. Back in the tunnel. There's glass here again. One and one and then some. One eye on the bread crumbs, other eye on the drink crumb, other eye on the income. Good knife in the green, shoot dice with the lights in the ring ones. Peg leg, smells like many games. Wake in the night, make a pipe out of anything. Take five, take a dive in the celebrate. Turn five in a five, six, seven, eight. Back out, black out, somewhere fancy. Shake in the backseat of eight stops, can't read, dude. Seat for the chips and sandwich meat from the crypt in the end. If you give an address and a rib or a fist, don't question a mystery fish. Just picture shrimp on a pillow and quick. Riding in NYC, it's fine, dude. That's why it's okay. People, that's why I talk about the gray area all the time. They can never understand what Sumner. Everyone breaks the rules here. You just have to. It's the only way to get around. Everybody does it. So you just, you know, you shake it off and you just go, yeah, have a good day. Or you do one little, hey man, you saw me, and you keep going. No need to stop and cause a scene. Just let it out and say, have a good day, sir. That's the best way to do it. Oh, this guy's gonna keep going. I'm gonna go too. Container employers helping that we look both ways in the asteroid belt. Buzz, gross, and holy gun love. Still hearing X in his head, yelling kiss the brick. From a fortune, a fisher king, or from a sister care. Blisters in his hair, new day, new diarrhea, disrepair. Saw two tongues, a fix to bear. No shoes, no shirt, no fiscal year. I said hello to Marshall, let me walk for 60. Yeah, let me every time. That's a worry, bitch. It'll be one tooth to crack the bug, juice to chug. Turn a bum to a sun, to a bug. Outside home, it's an open swim. A cultism and a girl's a curvose of wind. A cold meal with a ghost of friends. A whole host of meds. A deal on its own, no set. I step over a body in the door. I'm 10 years asleep, but it's probably more. Goddamn, profound apathy, heart for the crack. I'm ships in the night, I'm darts in the map. Word up.
Gonna be a little bumpy right here.
Whoa. What does that make me? What am I really though? You know what I mean? They call me the bar breaker. You should keep me out the club.
I'm a Jameson thug.
Women with young Dominican women. Ooh, you gotta watch out. The cars here drive fast. This Acura is going too slow, though. I'm soaking it, rap. It's not even fair. You know my shit pains. I ain't talking about hair. Come on. Hey, 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 hey. Call me the mailman, how I come every day. Yo, can I get a sketchy? Excuse me, sir. Oh, no. Oh, no. Bumpy ride on this road here. Fishing, fucking. The Rock is doing pretty well. I just hit a big bump. Alright, we're taking this left. We still on there? I think so.
Tomorrow is my birthday. I'll sign up for karate. Kidnap the sensei and get the black belt father.
I know you see me win the beef with John Stamos. 100 years from now, the show will still be on cable.
What kind of man is this? High on medical cannabis, starting riots on campuses. No one should be a fan of it. Listen closely. I'm not gonna shout. I tried being humble. I'm working out.
I tried being humble. It's just not working out.
Don't leave.
Look, check it out. This is Madison.
Breaking for life. That's my homeboy.
We're gonna pass Madison to get to fifth.
Got all your girlfriends thinking that I'm the. Never neglected you or disrespected you. A lot of half sex that you say I'm the.
Beep beep. Shut up. He's so sane. How can something so bad be so damn good? No more shot clocks? Shot clocks? What you mean? Damn, look at this traffic here. How am I supposed to cross the street? How would anyone cross this? Like this? That's the Trump Tower to the left. Everyone flip it off. Everyone give it the finger. It's up there.
Sorry about that. Got a one-track mind. But if you say you don't want to fuck me too, then you lying, trying to fight it, girl. Bring your ass here. Who else can make you rep by doing this in your ear? See, why you playing? Let push it. Got all your girlfriends thinking that I'm the.
I think I'm going to get in the bus lane here. Here we go. We'll keep it chill. I've been watching your YouTube for 3 years, and I started biking last year. Yo, hell yeah, man. First Alley Cat next week. Have fun, man. Main idea.
She got me screaming in public in the middle of the mall. I lightly touch her arm. What the bitch do?
Fall.
Now they call some shit. It's about to be trauma. I would never hit a woman. I was raped by my mama, but I kind of feel bad even though I didn't do shit. Now I got a
you can like Trump.
Find a new chick.
If you like Trump, that's all right with me. I won't judge you for that, your political views. Keeping politics out of this one. You can like who you want. It's a free country. But just don't bring any of that racist shit around me. Or I'm gonna ban you. I'm gonna ban you, bruh. We're gonna drop the ban hammer. Should we get a sketchy? Whoa, whoa, whoa!
She said this might make me look like a knight in shining armor. Great way to escape or get away from the drama. So I got a little mama first. Had to disarm her, said she heard about his rappers.
So oh, still got to try. Why are they running? Why are they running? Best ice cream in NYC. I would say it's an imported It's It from the Bay Area. If you don't know what an It's It is, you're falling off. You damn lost it. You done lost it. There's supposedly there's a place here that has them imported, but they're expensive as fuck. I think they're like $6 and It's It. You guys from the Bay Area know what an It's It is. Let people in the chat know what it's about. It's two oatmeal cookies with ice cream in the middle, and then it's covered with chocolate. And it's prepackaged, and it's a little mom and pop operation. I think it's in Milpitas, somewhere in the South Bay, on the way to San Jose. Somewhere over there. North Face popping off. This is the bus lane. This be the bus lane. I better not see any cars here in the bus lane. Better not see a car in the bus lane. There's a car behind me. Well, we're in the bus lane. This is the bus lane. Boink. Yo, Peacemaker, thank you.
You're not using your heart for what hearts are for. They've been trying to shut us down our whole life. I thank God for healing. You ain't gotta give me lit, I got my own life. Thank God for listening. Listen, you've been trying to build me up my whole life. Thank God for building. You ain't gotta give me lit, I got my own life. I thank God I'm living. Sometimes I feel.
What do you think this thing's all about?
Baby, I ain't funny.
You trying to race? You only have two people in there. I have 247 right here. Go, 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 go! There's an Aston Martin right there. I'll put that clip on Instagram. The lady was like, ah? Too easy, right? Way too easy. Austin Martin got smoked. You done got smoked. Stroller. Dogs. Dogs and strollers. You gotta make way for the dogs and the strollers. You can't put them in a situation. What's going on here? Why won't it play?
Yeah, world going crazy. How could that be unclear? Know that I'm a soldier. Hearts on my battleground. Sword in the holster. Had to come back around. I ain't trying to hide away. I just had to meditate. I ain't got a lot to say.
Put the ancestors. Is that it? Is that everybody wants cross? Okay. I'm gonna go now.
You can listen solo, cause you're the whole world to me. I jump in with both feet. Nothing low key. You can find me where I'm supposed to be. Where my folks be. If you listen very closely, you know who chose me. Nothing that I own owns me. And so
we're almost done here, man. We're already going down fifth. We're on zero. We're on number zero. Ew, trash water. Oh, God, it's everywhere, too. It's like chocolate milk.
Hearts are for. They've been trying to shut us down our whole life. Thank God for healing. You ain't got to give me lit. I got my own life. Thank God for listening. Listen, you've been trying to build me up my whole life. I thank God for building. You ain't got to give me lit. I believe what you're telling me. I know you invented the disease and sell the remedy. Universe is sending me centuries of memories. So the very breath that I breathe is all I ever need. I got that Muhammad Ali up in my pedigree. Yes, I be speaking my peace up in my 70s. Ain't worried about you threatening me. I'm just being honest. I ain't buying fear just because it's all you got left. You just want to make love to wake up. I believe whoever made us envision greatness. And you know they want to paint us with the same brush. Want to entertain us till we feel like
you can't paint us with the same brush.
When it's all
ah!
Back at the trophies.
as I won, I will only count one.
How about don't walk in the damn road?
What hearts are for? They've been trying to shut us down our whole life. I thank God for healing. You ain't gotta give me lit, I got my own life. Thank God for listening. Listen, you've been trying to build me up my whole life.
Gotta get me lit.
I thank God I'm living, and I know who I am. I know whose I am.
Watch this. You gotta take this right.
In your shoes I stand. I'm animated by love. I don't move by chance.
14th, baby. Where are we at now?
Place I stand. There y'all
lay. Hey. Where we going now? Where we off to now?
No more and no less than a man. Any possession that I have, or just in my hand. I balance them.
I'm gonna take a little break right here.
I'm not making no claims, but
you gotta figure it out. Just figure it out. Go or no.
What hearts are for? All the beauty in this whole life. I thank God for healing. And you ain't gotta get me lit. I got my own life. I thank God for listening. Listen, you've been trying to build.
All right. Right here. I'll show you right here.
Scoop!
Let's see if this is worthy of a clip for the IG. What do you think? I'm gonna put it up on IG Reels right now. What do you think is gonna happen? 100 views? 1 million views. I got no snacks. Austin, how do you spell that? Austin Martin? It's Aston Martin. Aston Martin. Is that a Vanquish? I think that was a Vanquish. Austin Martin versus Cannondale. Should we tag Austin Martin? Austin. Austin Martin Americas. Let's tag another person. Cannondale. Done. Let's change the cover photo. Hey. It's a V8. Aston Martin, 69 views, word. All right, sorry, we had to do the double social media, or double, I guess Twitch is a form of social media, right? Double medias. I don't like the way that these people are turning here. I gotta drink some water, actually. Yo, Tyson, thank you, man. Whoop. Thanks for coming along with me. A little more than halfway done. Gotta go up 6 now, then down 7. Oof. I gotta change the music up. I got a headache. This helmet, like, fucks with my head too. My daily mix. 3? It's pretty good. Ah, this is trip with me, fucker. Where did Daily Mix 3 go? Right there. This is a mix that I did not make. It was generated by the big bad internet.
To all the loved ones. Tickling my man, Big Pun. Skylar Rock, Big and Pac. Ty, Big L. So many. Aaliyah, Left Eye. All our loved ones. Jam Master Jay. Listen, beef is not what Jay said to Nas. Beef is when the working folks can't find jobs. So they're trying to find niggas to rob. Trying to find bigger guns for them to finish the job. Beef is when the crack babies can't find moms. Cause they behind a box, a lot behind bars. Beef is the summer jam for Hot 97. Beef is the cocaine and AIDS epidemic. Beef don't come with a radio edit. Beef is when the judge is calling you defendant. Beef, it come with a long jail sentence. Hand it down to you.
Peacemaker 709 just gifted 5 subs.
Yo, Peacemaker. Thank you for the gifts. My guy. Appreciate that, man. Fucking rad. 5 of them. Y'all just got a gift from Peacemaker, man. Give it up. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. More people joins the sub squad. Appreciate it. We need that. We need that.
Tell you how she pregnant, boss him up a nigga. Beat the top blood pressure and bad credit. Need a loan for your home, but you're too broke to get it. And all your little kids doing is getting bigger. You trying not to raise them around these wild niggas. Beat this when a gold digger got your seat in her. A manicure hand out like, pay me, nigga. Oh, I'm telling your wife to start up some foul rumor that to ruin your life. Biggest when the gangster ain't doing it right. Another gangster done decided what to do with his life. Beef is not what these famous niggas doing the mic. Beef is what George Bush was doing the fight. Beef is Mitch Wallace still know who shot Biggie. And beef is Rugged Herb not being here with me. When a soldier ends his life with his own gun, beef is trying to figure out what to tell his son. Beef is oil prices and geopolitics. Beef is Iraq, the West Bank, and Gaza Strip. Some beef is big and some beef is small. But beef is not beef at all.
That's salmon, baby.
Like happening every day. And it's
you're
really
gonna cut me?
Song
oh, you can
that you cut gave me. Slay. This has been a real nigga PSA from Mos Def, Pretty Flacco, Black Dante, and the Black Star Embassy. B to the K.
B to the
global controls
K.
Will have to be imposed.
We can't.
And a world governing body.
I love it, but we can't. We can do this, though.
Apocalypse now. Mind over matter. Next batter, beat the cap. Put it on a platter, how much uncut. Raw shit we dealing with, murder track, what? Slang killing it, touched, you feeling it. In your bloodstream, deadly venomous elixir. Hammer like sleds, that be sister. All in together now, follow me to mister. Map candy man, farewell to the flesh. death comes in the scripture. 2001, bring the rap Armageddon. Let it be known, when you woke up in this dead zone with all that whack shit, now
bad girl.
Dead wrong. 1,000 last.
Detonate that. Pussy mess, build rap, cleanse that. The kids rank, snatch collars off. Wild ride, no flow, broke big boys. Oakland A, stashed away blades.
Yo, there you go, there you go. That girl almost got clapped. Woohoo! She almost got fucking clapped. Clip that, please. Holy shit. Yo, you guys, you get that? I know we got that. Please, somebody. Somebody clip that shit. Yo, that was fucked up. We gotta deviate from our plan because this guy's not letting me in. Don't worry, we'll go right here. Salmon, did you see that girl almost get clapped? Woo! That was would have been critical. That would have been terrible. It would have been nasty. It would have been very bad. I would feel bad for the food delivery guy though, because he was just going. My goodness. My goodness, that could have been bad. Why are you honking, bruh? Don't honk at me, bruh. Yeah, I do. Should we mic you up? Nah, I'm just gonna turn left right now. Just real quick. You new around here? Must be. You made the clip, sorry. You can't drop the link in there. Unless you're, whoop. Nah, dog. Thank you, Diggy. I wanna watch that. Let me see. I'm gonna watch it right now. It's making me, fuck. Burp? It's like trying to log me into YouTube and everything else. I don't want to log into YouTube, actually. Ziggy New is here.
You know I am.
Sorry, Ziggy. You gotta be a VIP or a sub to post links. Look at this. I don't want to damage anyone's cars here, but I'm just trying to get through, you know? I'm just trying to get home. Oh, look at Sixth. Look at this. What do we got? We got some kind of festival here? Should we walk it? It's only for one block. Chicken, pita, gyros. Ooh, should we get one of these? This looks kind of good. How much are we talking here? There's no prices though.
You almost hit somebody right in the face.
Did it hit him? Did it hit him?
You didn't, no.
Oh, okay, good. Thank God. Thank God. He said, your camera's leaning. I don't know if you knew that. You almost hit someone in the face. We'll wait. I'm not ready to eat. So many different roles. Yeah, I gotta do that on this channel or else we'll get spammed. Get spammed out by the spammers. This shit is dead, whatever this is. Whatever kind of lockdown street this is dead. It's over. That guy's just aimlessly filming on his GoPro, just like pointing up in the air. Dun. Working? This is going to be the slowest 6th Street crossing ever. I guess the bike lane's kind of open. I'll take that. I like being in the street though. It's kind of nice. There we go. We'll just side saddle it. Twitchy, twitchy, twitchy. Twitchy, twitchy, twitchy. Did the girl almost, did she almost get hit in the face with the camera? I didn't mean to be a dick to the guy, but he was kind of being facetious. Is that the right word? Hotline Farmers Market, here we go. Yo, these guys should be doing live streams. Because they're all on their bike all day. Don't you think? Would you watch one of these pedicab streams? I just don't know how I'd get one of those bikes. I wonder if I can rent one. What do you think? You think you can rent one of those? I think they have like a tax. There's like a fine you gotta pay. We should go in the middle of this shit, huh? I'll show you. There. If we had a kickstand, we'd be chilling right here. If we had a kickstand. But we don't. Nah, you can side saddle any bike. Nothing worthy to film yet, and I brought the GoPro Hero 10, NDs, the gimbal, brought a chesty. Helmet, everything. You know what I think would be a good idea for the stream setup? When this big ass pole on here, everyone looks at it. I should have a big sign that says Terry Barron, twitch.tv/Terry Barron. You know, so people know. Maybe a QR code. That'd be sick. Those pedicabs are all e-bikes, all of them. They're pedal assist. It would be really hard to get it here from Brooklyn. It'd be really hard. Like, what bridge would I take? You know? Good night from Perry, what up? Oh, here's our song. We gotta follow this guy. Dun, 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 dun. This is our guy right here. Can you guys hear it? Oh, it looks like there's some weather coming. Got some purple clouds coming. Everyone knows purple clouds turns into purple rain. Everybody. Okay, let's get in the bike lane right here. There's too many people. I don't want to clip someone by accident. The helmet is a Juro Montaro. Juro Montaro. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa. Look at this. We got the whole block to ourselves. Radio City. Actually, there's cars that can turn here. Look at this. Huh? Welcome to the TRB show. Don't worry, our name will be up on that thing one of these days, guys. We'll be there. We're working on it, creating our own network right now. Do you think you're better off alone? Ooh! The honk. Oof. Scientology, I don't know. Bruh. I don't know about that one, bruh.
Wait.
How you doing? All right, all right. That's my guy. Oof. Music, music, please.
Like preserve the other.
There it is.
Act wilder, stab wilder in the prey of mantis. Chilling like.
Chilling like. Yeah. Yeah.
As my brothers and I reign rebellious, changing the courses of time. Devils no longer exist as God's cyber divine. All minds one, no question. Now check it.
Yo, look at this.
Go through lessons, or I might shot me a pussy protesting. Coming with that lip professing. You must take a law for fool. Where's his jewel? Is he using mathematics as a tool? Tell me, destroy born's God and I came to build. Shit is so real inside you distill.
Back look, it's an O.
Before speaking. Where you went wrong, and why would I bring you such physical harm? Mine awesome.
Look, it's Oak, everybody.
What are you doing all the way up here?
Hello, hey. Oh, God.
Say what's up. He's embarrassed. Look, he got new hair.
Hi, Terry. Hi, guys.
Hey, everyone.
How was LA?
Hey, everyone on the internet. LA was cool.
I know Oak. from San Francisco from years ago when we, well, I don't know if he went to school with me, but I went to school with his sister.
This is true.
Roma.
Oh!
Shout out to Roma. How's it?
Roma's definitely watching.
What are you doing over here?
Everyone's putting treasure troll emojis for your hair.
Oh,
look,
yeah.
At that one's perfect. Oh my God, that is you right there. Look.
Yeah, that's fair.
So sick.
All right.
Damn. That shit, whoa. That shit's sick. Dude, I can do that, but look at that. It's faded. Where'd you get that done?
At my friend's new salon in the East Village, 1900 Bleach Me.
Wow, did he pay for it? Probably not.
I did.
Oh,
you
good.
Support the friends.
Sick. What are you doing? Shopping? Oak is a stylist for like video and photo shoots and also a prop stylist. Wow.
Yes, that's true. I have a shoot tomorrow.
When are you going to do the shoots with Tatum? The studio's almost done.
I know. I need to come by and check out the space.
He doesn't like the fuzzy microphone.
You guys... Yeah. How was the rest of your trip in San Francisco?
Lame. I'm going back. No, it was good. I'm going back on Monday. Monday, we're working. I'm bringing this stuff to do some more stuff. Oh, is that the new phone? Wow.
New phone, you know that. I don't,
it's an old phone.
I don't have the new phone.
Wow.
Terry has the new phone. If you see, wow. You could rob him of the new phone.
How many dollars did it cost?
How many dollars did what cost?
Your hair.
Many dollars.
He doesn't know. He didn't pay. So what are you doing? Shopping?
Yeah, I have a food photo shoot tomorrow.
Tomorrow's Sunday. Why are you working on a Sunday?
Because it is a test shoot.
Oh, that means it's not really paid, but it's a good test. It's for the portfolio.
Yes, it's with my friend, the food stylist, Lauren LaPena, and she does styling for, like, Bon Appetit and Food 52 and, you know.
Oak is a huge foodie. He invites Tatum and I over. Well, Tatum over, and then I get the invite, too.
No, you're always invited. He's always invited.
And he makes big, huge dinners, and I usually bring beer.
That's true.
That's about all I do.
He'll bring a 12-pack and drink 11 of them?
Exactly. Oh, this dude legit. Everyone's like, I need this haircut.
Coming to New York. How does that attach to you? How does this microphone...
It's a clip.
It's not a clip.
Wow. It's a clip. I have another one. Do you want to wear the other one?
No, I'm okay right now. Thank you.
What are you doing?
I'm going to head over to Gia's house and pull some wardrobe.
Nice.
And then,
wait, for a food shoot?
Yeah, because they're like the talent's holding ice cream.
Oh, so you need...
So I need like clothes.
Yeah.
And then...
How do you style ice cream? Like with a cone?
With a cone.
Like different cone options?
Sundae cups.
Okay. Sprinkles.
We're doing a dark chocolate.
He got the taxi here.
A dark chocolate on a waffle.
Oh.
Yeah. With a chocolate drizzle.
I waited to get ice cream and waffle the other day in the East Village, Lower East Side, and it took too long. Eric got one,
uh-huh.
And I didn't get one. Because it took so long.
Like inside like the waffle that looks like a fish?
No.
Or
like some new spot.
Oh, new spot.
Yeah, that was on that Netflix show with Michelle Obama.
Yeah, I know her.
Yeah.
I ran into...
So there's a lot of waffle ice cream going on, but I haven't had my own yet.
It's a trending food item right now.
Yeah. It's getting dark already.
Yeah, it's supposed to storm.
Yeah, I gotta get back before it storms for sure.
Is this waterproof? Is this gear waterproof?
None of this is waterproof. None of this is waterproof. You guys, make some sounds for him. Come on, pay me money.
LaurenLaPena.com.
I'm just kidding. Here, let me fake one. I wanted the peacock to go off for this guy. Hold on. I can do it on here.
Do you see I fell on my...
What? How'd you fall?
Oh.
What's that from?
From a Revel.
You were drinking?
No, I would always ask that. No, I was not drinking. I was totally sober. It's because the thing that you put your phone in didn't have the...
And your phone flew off?
My phone flew off and I tried to catch it.
And then you fell.
And then I just fell.
Were you going fast?
Like 20.
It doesn't look too bad for crashing going 20.
Oh, well, like, it's all... It's,
that's
like,
crazy. Show the camera. Well, enjoy the rest of your day. Yeah. Heal up.
Thank you.
Ew, it looks infected. Get that checked out. It's yellow, dude, and green. Yeah, my knee does that.
My skin's growing back. All right, ride safe.
I will. I'm going home. It's about to rain. Okay. You guys, we have to go.
I think I'm going to Commodore tonight.
I'm definitely not going out.
Fair.
Maybe I'll get a chicken sandwich.
Okay, I'll text you.
That's by the studio, you know. Bye. That was Oak, guys. Oak. I know his sister, Roma. We had classes at the Academy of Art together. We're not done here yet, but I would like to get these avenues completed. Why is he walking on 57? Weird place to run into somebody. All right. 7th Ave it is. So we got 7th, then 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th. Oh my God. Well, they're not full streets. This looks really nice right here. How do I run into people? I have no idea. It's crazy. Get some music going.
Squadron, command the sound garden. Guns for hire, plus you under fire in the target. Sniper in the cipher. Ah, Clyde Piper, move the housing by the thousands. A watch out the Chrysler. Bomb strike you like the mighty Thor. Blast the door. Beside the base, like a tidal wave, past the shore. Two bulls are wild like mechanical bulls. Pack a full house, it's girls' night out. Pull a handful, heavily laced. Stimulate. To make it feel slow paced, I motivate and await my sober state. Magnificent, heavenly the guard statement. 5% range whipping, so control of the lynch. Macabre range, Stephen King, trauma down in Benzine. My mood swings, you flexed off the road, magazine. Coconut juice, worn a color shoe, like annual. Motion slow the sandal, high in the manual. Blowing the banjo, bugging off a Bon Jovi. Hits Grandma Lobie, famous murder weapon was a trophy. Seeds closing, eyes cast. Buzzle prize, sabotage, massage, rap bandit at large. Wolverine, carnation milk, wolf denim jeans. Thurston Howell, the third kid's back on the scene. Call him choppy, cause every word is choppy. Malachi Crunch, I call the death. Kobayashi couldn't stop me getting caught up in my world. Haagen-Dazs swirl, backflip in the twirl. Cave in my world.
He sold me stuff.
He sold me stuff.
Just crawl out the bottom of my life. Trust a motherfucking liar. A real sucker diver.
Real sucker diver.
Diver. You spit on the mic, yuck saliva. Hold it like a drunk driver. Hold a CD on a sharp turn. Still clutching the chest from the heartburn. What's your handle? I need a Zantac op.
I need a Zantac op.
Anaphylactic shock. Rock the disco. Chocolate on a Crisco. Hold cocktails. Let's go tell a joke like Joe Piscopo. Tell them the basics. Basically, we break the matrix. And just for kicks, make them gel like aces. That's why they act in standoffish. Even move my hand like hand or crawfish. Can you please pass the cocktail sauce? You might as well know. Hell is hot as hell, boss. Tell my horse. Said the boys call me horny. I make sure I close them back if they's too scorny or bony. Bony MCs use a standard. Leave them hanging like if I ain't know where his hands been. Hussy, how about we buddy up with just for me? Bust a knee, then go finish study a plus degree. True victory, a new sick story. I never met a chick that was too thick for me.
I never met a chick who was too thick for me.
And how I play the back and stay bent like scoliosis is no puzzle. You can add Doc Dismore, the slow guzzle got your nizzle crooked like Big Jaw. Drink like a fish, she wish she was a Pisces. Live since back in 25 cents Ices. Used to turn your tummy. Now they want to fill you full of lead. The fuck that young fella said? What kid? Born in red blood. Do yourself a favor or come on get head, buddy. Don't come if you run.
Yeah.
Sun with the flames to trust a light off the 151. Quit your bitch. Or get loud when you're babble box. You be alright once you pass through your yellow belly. Only thing you said was, can you please pass the jelly? Almost a what? Like a promo play to cut. On a late night, before you touch the mic, get your wake right. A lot of crews like to act like a violent mob. They really need to just shut the fuck up like Silent Bob. Either that or just smoke like hickory. Should squash the beat
go wash your teeth quick. Notice me, write a rhyme like a mystery. Sign it at the bottom in calligraphy. You look at me.
Welcome to New York City, New York, New York City, 7th Ave, baby. We've been going up and down every avenue. We started at 1st. We're making our way down 7th, just so we can turn around and go up 8th, just so we can turn around and go down 9th. We'll be here until it either rains. Or we finish it up.
Time to kick from the back.
So enjoy the views, enjoy the ride, enjoy the beats, enjoy the melodies, enjoy your Saturday.
Something sweet, man. You know what I mean?
Enjoy yourself.
Four devils. Lust. Envy. Hate. Jealousy. Wicked niggas. Yo, sit back, relax, catch a contact, sip your cognac.
Sip your cognac. Yeah, give you some people. People watching right here. Catch him in break, undress him time with escape. The Coleon, Fettuccine, Capone. Home in your own zone again. Kidnapped the clap in your dome. Got it sewn. You're dirty? You might be scratched up, I don't know. Here, I'll wipe you off, but I'm pretty sure I scratched this new lens. Oh, I can't reach it. It's so high up now. I might have to stand on here to do it. What's up? Big tall Terry in the house. Is that better? Woo! 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 You see that? Just finished fitting up state and out of projects. It's talking that somebody gotta gosh it. It's logic as long as it's nobody that's enough. Possibly. Nothing's loose. Everything's plugged in. I don't know. Glitchy twitchy. Let's see. Cuban cigars, meeting Foxy at the Mars, moving cars. It's out poppy, senior Escobar. In the black Camaro, firm, deep, all my niggas heal the blackest barrel. While the bees beat up a barrel through the darkest tunnel. I got visions of multi-million. It was good before. In the Lex, pushed by my nigga Jungle. E-money bags, got my West Sean Don. Bundle of 62, they ain't got a clue.
Yeah, it is the lens. My whole scratch. Shitting hard like dog. So side, Foxy Brown, Cormega, and Escobar. I keep a fat monkey feet. Laced in all the illness. Snakeskin, Armani sweaters, Carolina, Herrera, be the fur, baby. From BK to the bridge, my nigga Wiz, Operation Firm Biz. So what the deal is?
So what the deal is?
Sipping Christie, sitting on top of 50 grand in the Nautica van. We stay in Cogni like all the thug niggas in Marcy. The God, they praise Allah with visions of Gandhi. Bet it on, my whole crew is Don Juan.
What's going on today? Something's going on at Madison Square Garden. Who's playing? I don't know who's playing. It looks like some a bunch of young girls. Damn, it goes all the way around the back. What's up from Spain? Yo, I see you. Which mean a whole lot of cream. Divide the proper by 4, subtracted by 8. We back to 16. Now add the other 2 that Mega bring it through. So let's see. If we flip this other key, then that's more for me. Mad Coke and Mad League plus a 500. Cut it half to 250. Now triple that times 3. We got 3/4 of another key. The firm, baby. The firm, baby. Look at all these cars turning left here. Nah, dog. Let's see, how many people are gonna cut us off? Truck's good. That ain't too bad. Man, this sky's looking, we might have to reschedule. I'm getting worried about this. Let me check the weather. Might be too much. I got nothing for this. The way the stream is set up, I got nothing to be waterproof today. I can't really cover it while it's zip tied down to this bike rack. I'll take the fucking train though, I don't care. Let me look.
When I was a child, my dreams were pretty mild. The thought of exploring the world was pretty wild. In a place where you only leave home to see 10, or you're locked up in an out-of-state pen, then again, you could be off the vital wall and leave behind all the people you adore. But for me, God is something else in store. Share my voice with the world and hit them with the roar.
The no look.
I'm the best ride of my life. Lucky to be alive, couldn't deprive me of thought.
It doesn't look good. You're damn right.
The pride helped me to survive all tribulations that arise, got back up and thrive. Now I'm back on my course, which is the cause to see the sky triumph in my eyes when I arrive on your shore. Time to set sail and ride. Waiting on a quest with my tribe, trying to find a way to explore new lands and my dying game. And I ride the wave to a higher state. So let's ride. Wave your hands, feel the vibe. Just wave your hands, let's ride. Wave your hands, feel the vibe.
Raining in, okay, we're going home. We're calling it. I'm not even going to look at the weather. I can see it ahead of me.
I know my mama proud even though the sun on. For the holiday,
yeah, bro.
I'll be back before long. I am so drawn to the journey that awaits. No choice. It's a trip I'm gonna have to make. My voice isn't mine. I'm speaking for these kids. And of course the divine power in me lives.
Right in front of a poo-poo. Yo, that bed ain't gonna do so good in the rain right there.
No telling where I got next, but when I hit, you know I got next. Let it flow, run to the crash. Ride the wave till the moment passed.
Happy Catter Day! Appreciate y'all hanging with me today on a Saturday. So far, so good. Not a lot of things that really went wrong with the stream today. It's the first in four. It's the fourth stream in a row. Fourth day in a row. We're out here streaming.
Time to set sail and ride. Waiting for requests with my tribe trying to find. Waiting to explore new lands in my life. Days in the ride. Waiting.
We had issues every single day. Seems like today's not too bad. We got a little bit of a glitch. It's all right. Alright, where is this sound coming from? The no look, the confident headphone, no look. Love to see it. All right, BT. We'll see ya.
All
right.
We tackle rhymes like your life plays time. We trying to get it up. We gotta fill up. Before it's all gone, the song remains on until the beat stops. Never mind, no need to remind. You know who we be. Yo, with the capital G's, in the piece in hip hop, saying hi to the hoes who wear the indie clothes. Here's looking at you, watching me, the incredible MC. Chicks call me Mikey. Why's that?
Cause I like it.
They stare when I.
I look at this split it. And now fill it in like the blank. And I'm out, Big Mike, that's right. Give me something they can feel. I'm the top rank chick on the wheels of steel. I walk the streets of L.A. and feel comfortable. Me and the homie make music and they coming with bulls. So next time you got a rhyme that's blazing hot, throw it away. People love to save the day. Sometimes it ain't time, sometimes it can't be. Sometimes we kick back and let your conscience be free. The music is playing loud and we never have to leave. We never gotta leave. We never gotta leave. Yeah, I ain't going nowhere.
Everyone's trying to get away from the weather. So what I'm doing when I'm entering a crosswalk is I'm looking for those green walking signs to change for me. As soon as they change, I know we're good.
Scooters and 45s, the palm trees, red stripe, nights, the calm breeze, the type to relax.
It's windy as fuck right here.
The origin of habitat, two cats making it fat. It's like that with a rap similar to a pit up head of a cat.
Walking yeah, my girl.
I did crate for the late great. Sisters of black plates to boom in the eights on the floor, making you want more. Leaving my mark like a dog mark on a wood floor. It's good for the soul, like dinner with your mom. People under the stairs to do
bro, what the bomb. Fuck is going on with this car?
Palm chairs at the beach, I'm out of reach. So play my CD and let it teach the recipe. Half beat, crock a half.
All right. Walk a fresh breath. We're gonna take Avenue A. Hey.
Sometimes it ain't time, sometimes it can be. This time we get back and let the conscience be free. The music is playing loud and we never have to leave. No, we never
oh my God,
leave.
That looks like rain. Oh God. Yeah, be confident. Just be confident. Just step out. Keep going. I'm trying to teach him. I ain't talking shit. I'm being for real. Just keep walking is the thing. You can. I don't care if you guys. Just keep it walking. Keep it moving. Just to keep it the movement. Ice cream's gone. Oh, I felt the drip. Damn, y'all. This might be a duck and cover maneuver. I wonder how hard it's gonna dump. I smell the rain now. Oh man, I'm fucked. Uh-oh, it's dripping. What am I gonna do? 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 I gotta find shelter at the very least.
Twice in the blue moon, I might stumble across starts like, what's the meaning of life? It triggers foresight. Being able to see and
lost. What train do I get? The money L? Make the yeah, the L is the fastest way. I already left. I should have taken the L over there on 14, and I'm out. I'm about to take the L. Look at this salmon action. Yo!
Celebrate life and death in the same vein. And those that are gone are more than a trump game. Live and let die. Some thoughts I've been thinking about. Not fascinated with death, but just can't
the sky out. Opened up over there, meaning like it's not raining anymore. Or it opened up like it's dumping.
Do you believe in them? Is he alive and well? Heaven and hell debated as my mind dwell into a place numb from which I came from. Return to innocence, now we can play dumb. See, I ain't like y'all, I don't read much. Biblical words and shit, fuck Jesus. I just live now, perhaps regret later. Don't call me atheist, I do believe that God's greater. But is it in you, or is it in me? Or maybe just he, the blind celebrity. It's sort of like telepathy, the way God moved me. Put hands on my soul, I'm bold but not unruly. I sacrifice life and pay the right price to live free now. God
coming down. Oh shit, okay. Some people need heat. Starting to come down here. I'm gonna get to the top of the bridge. Or to the bottom of the bridge. over here. And hold up tight, I guess. Before it really comes down. Holy shit. We might be together for a while, just hanging out. All right. Here. Come on, guys. Figure it out. Figure it out. Oof. Let me just sneak in right here. Thank you. Appreciate ya. Appreciate ya. There's a bridge up here. with a cover. If I make it to the middle of the bridge, that'd be kind of cool, but I don't know how reception is up there. It's not the best. We got the green light. No, we can test it. We might be able to make it to the middle at least. See, there's a roof here, a small one. You can hang out in this little spot. Looks like there's gonna be a lot of people here though, trying to do that. Thank you. This little roof spot is where I would have stayed. But we could just stay in the middle of the bridge. Because I'm actually riding towards blue skies right now. Might be all right. I'm riding exact. Oh, that's really nice. Yeah. Woohoo! That guy just pulled out a knife on the skateboard. Fucking wild. What the hell was that? Yeah, this might be all right. We might make it into something that's not too crazy. Oh no, it's kind of raining now. There's a huge traffic jam right here. God damn it. What the hell is this guy doing? Will I make it before I get rained out? That is the ultimate question. Kind of raining right here though. Oh God. Come on, baby. Come on, baby, we can do it. We can do it. Yes, we can. We can do it. Oh, yes, we can. Oh, God, lots of rain right there. Uh-oh. Why is it extra rainy right here? Oh, no. It's like, I see it. It's blue. Danger zone. Go, fly bike, go! Go! Thank you. Oh my God, it's actually raining now. Yep, it's raining, all right. It's full on raining. Well, at least I'm on this side of the bridge. I gotta hurry up and get out of this weather right now. Fucking hell. Yep. I need a roof. Here's a roof right over here on the left. Hopefully you guys are still there. Oh my God, dog. All right, we made it to something. Made it to some kind of dry zone. Whew. It's crazy, it stopped raining again. It was just like a little splatter for a second. Fuck. You know what, the livey's not even wet though. I think because where I'm sitting, I'm blocking it. I think I'm gonna go for it. So I'm not too far. Not too far from the studio. I'm really close. My body's blocking it. Body blocking. Man, it's not really raining again. It just like started raining and then stopped. Green light. Let's go, Minnie. All right, I'll go. Woo! Yeah, that was I blew my snot right at a, I didn't mean to, at like a inside-outside parklet thing for a restaurant. Oops. That was kind of gross. Not on purpose. Didn't do it on purpose, man. Let's go, baby. To the studio, baby. We're almost there, baby. Okay. I don't know, like the crosswalks. We'll just cross wherever. Okay. Here we go. Get in here, I'm gonna go like this. Here we go. We done made it, guys. We made it. I feel confident we made it. Kinda crazy though, huh? That weather just came out of nowhere. Not the best. Not the best for this setup. Waterproofing this setup is really hard to do because the way that I have to zip tie it to the rear rack. Here we go. Whee! And we'll take a left here. You saw me. I put my finger out saying I was taking a left, homie. Home skrillet. Damn, it got really dark and gross looking out here. At least they wet the ground, and I know it's gonna look cool on camera, the ground being wet. That's not a good place to walk out at all. Lady. All right, we done made it safe and sound on a Saturday. Whew. Fucking scared. I got worried there for a second when it really started to rain. All right, I'm gonna sneak in here. Just like that, we done made it. It's all about being confident. You gotta be confident. You have to throw your leg over the handlebars like that. All right, you guys, this has been a fun one. Good test. I'll be on tomorrow too. Maybe a little shorter one tomorrow. Maybe what I'll do is I'll finish up. We'll go up 8th, down 9th, up 10th, down 11th, because I couldn't finish it because of the rain. I also had a late start today. But those of you who are new here, appreciate y'all for tuning in. I know there's water on the lens. We're going to see who we can raid now. Let's see. I'll send you to another person in New York, maybe to over to Joey's, if you guys don't mind hanging with him. K-A-O. Joey K-A-O T-K-Y. There we go. Oh man, that's not, I didn't spell it right. K-A-O-T-Y-K. So much easier to do from a desktop. Appreciate y'all. We'll see you on the next one. Have fun in New York with him. He seems like a good dude. Peace.